All right, what's going on, guys? How's it going, everybody? Welcome to Something Bad is on the Moon. This is a itch horror game made by Matthew Ager. And we're gonna be checking it out today. It's a looks like a horror game based on the moon during the time Apollo 17 was on the moon. At least that's what, you know, that's the big caption right there. So we're gonna jump on in and check out what's this Something Bad is on the Moon. I don't know what it is. You probably know what it is, but let's see what it's going to surprise me today. How you guys have been doing today? Hopefully you guys are doing swell. I'm doing all right. Doing all right so far. December 19, 1942, marked of the date of the last publicity disclosed moon landing. Since then, eight classified lunar missions were authorized in absolute secrecy. Eight? I found the video recording which investigated those classified missions. Okay. I'll cut this up a little bit. Something is on the moon. What's on the moon, buddy? What you telling me? And somehow, when I saw the footage last week, I think it Wait. You're saying it noticed you? Or noticed him? Recorded December 20th, 1972, final public lunar mission, Lieutenant Marcus Redman, helmet cam.
Tranquility Base, this is Houston. You are go for EVA.
Okay.
Please confirm status of your suit systems and PLSS before proceeding to the equipment site.
All right.
Over.
Over.
Roger that, Houston.
Oh, this is my helmet.
Tranquility. Suit systems are green across the board. PLSS is operating within nominal parameters. Preparing to egress the LM.
This low graph is kind of nice. I feel like this is what it would be like
Copy
to wear
tranquility.
A helmet.
Take your first steps carefully. The radar receiver at radar site November has recently failed. Its last telemetry sweep before your EVA noted a transient signal 1,500 miles southwest of your position.
Is that?
Likely a sensor echo. Proceed with manual receiver reset. Over.
800 meters? Oh, I gotta go to the radar.
Eerie out here. Reminds me of my last walk on the lunar surface. Solitude. Silence. No. The human brain craves faces. This solitude makes me see them in the hills. Moving towards the waypoint now. Over.
What do you mean by that?
Copy, Tranquility. It's funny, Apollo 11 was the only mission where no one said they saw faces in the rocks.
Faces
must be odd to think about anything else when you're the first people to ever touch the moon, I suppose. Ever since then, someone on every lunar mission has mentioned it. Over.
Wait, what? Faces in the rocks?
Copy, Houston. I'll make sure to inform you if any little green men pop out of the ground and eat me. Until then, though, I'm en route to the radio installation.
A little Over green man. That's racist. Oh, do you think I could hover over there because I have low grab? Huh. Oh, I'm doing it! I'm hovering! Yo, this is sick. Oh, at least I ain't gotta waste my my energy and my legs. Alright. This is kinda cool though. I like this. Yo, if you were sent to the moon, what would your first thing you'd be doing? Would you automatically just jump as high as you can? Or would you just start breakdancing? I'm not gonna lie, I'm hitting a backflip. I'm hitting a backflip because why not?
Tranquility be advised, another lunar radar installation, 2300 miles east, reported a brief unidentified object crossing the lunar horizon, then went dark.
Copy.
Similar profile to your anomaly.
Dude.
It's puzzling, but proceed as planned. Over.
We must be on the other side of the moon where you don't see the Earth.
Copy. When I reach the radar, I'll make an assessment of the receiver's functionality. Tell me, though, what is believed to be the source of the radar signatures?
Oh.
Over.
Bro, look at how desolate this is. I'm about to jump off this rock! Yes, sir!
Current theory is half a lot.
Dude, this is sick. I like this.
Possibly debris.
I'm enjoying
Anomalous,
this.
But not unprecedented. Maintain focus on your objective. Over.
I've been missing the conversation because I've been focusing
Roger
on floating down on the moon.
I have to admit that this situation has put me a bit on edge. I think I've been seeing things that aren't really there.
What?
Maybe just reflections off my visor.
What do you mean?
I keep staring at the hills. Over.
I don't see anything.
Tranquility. We are confident that the mission state is nominal. Stay calm and focus on fixing the receiver. You'll get some rest soon.
I don't, dude, these two, like, lights, or these two, like, stars are just so bright when I turn this way. It's blinding. So many rocks here. Yo, come on. Someone just, can we just send someone to the moon with some moon shoes and see how cool they look? What the hell is that? You guys see that? Is that a star? That's what he probably meant. He's like, I see things off in the distance. Bro, it looks like there's something like over there. I hope that's a star. Meters, yes sir. Bro, like I say, there's like, when I look at whatever the hell that is, that's something. It don't look like the stars.
Houston, come in. I've made it to the radar site. Over. Roger. Tranquility. We need you to assess the condition of the receiver and run a system.
Bro, I'm telling you, that is something right there. I know it is.
Stand by.
And that looks like another space station over there.
But be advised, over the last few minutes, almost all lunar installations have experienced significant technical problems. The cause is currently unknown. Over. Understood, Houston. Something about this situation just isn't right.
Yeah, something.
The receiver looks perfectly fine to me. No damage at all. All diagnostics are green, but the receiver is failing to detect any return signatures. I'll reboot the system now. Over.
Oh, I need to hit the reset button.
Roger, Tranquility. Update us if the situation changes. Over.
Okay. Bro, I'm kind of scared. I don't know, like, is something bad about to happen? I swear to God. I swear, dude. I swear, that is something off in the distance. If you can't see it, just go ahead and put your eyeballs in the screen. True scan. Okay. Everything's working, right?
Radar is operational. Tranquility, well done. I'm seeing the scans on my screen right now. It looks good. Tranquility. I'm picking up a small object traveling in your direction right now. It's moving fast. Very fast. I cannot get a read on the exact speed.
What do you mean?
Patching into your HUD now. It's 2,250 miles away. Please return to the capsule.
What? Oh, dude, I think there's two of them. Oh, no, I gotta go. Wait, it's getting faster? Where is it?
Tranquility. 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 We need you to stay where you are. Please do not move. You are safe here. You are safe. He. You are safe here. We need you to stay where you are.
Why is it so...
Please do not move.
No, I'm moving. I'm going.
Tranquility, the command module has begun its journey. Back
no, I'm moving. I'm not staying here.
Stay where you are, stay calm, and we will recover you shortly.
Oh, hell no. What's that noise? Are they playing something in my ear? What is that? Bro, what is that? Is that a laser beam? Oh no. Oh no. No, please. What? What was that? Okay, it's 25. It was here? Oh God! Oh!
What? Bro, did I just get devoured? Oh, God. So there was something on the moon. There's something on the moon. Okay, let's get this straight, guys. There's something on the moon. This is not a disclosed mission. They sent us to the moon, and then we went to the moon, restarted the radar, but we were saying that we were seeing something in the horizon or visors. I think that's what I was seeing off in the distance. There was one of them at first, and then it became like two of them. And then as the guy was telling us, you need to go back to your ship, we started heading back, and then like paranormal stuff started happening. And then we got attacked. Hey, quick little easy horror game. Guys want to check it out? Links will be in the description. Something Bad Is on the Moon by Matthew Ager. And if you guys want to check it out, like I said, the links will be in the description. I think this game was a pretty tame little... It felt like an indie jam type of game. Like someone just threw a couple assets together, said, hey, I'm making a little short horror game just to kind of get y'all... Just to show you guys, I still have it in my bag. I can make a good horror game. And I did like it. Hopefully you guys enjoyed that. It's pretty quick, pretty short. And other than that, you know, Apollo 17 was not the bad mission. It was the Apollo 17.5 that was the bad mission. Yeah, so... guys, if you want to recommend me any games you want to see on this channel being played by me, definitely put it in the comments. Or if you want to join my Discord where I'm trying to grow a community of people, I have a recommend me channel there. You can recommend me games there. And my social medias are also in the comments. Follow me on there. Other than that, guys, tell me if you had a favorite part. Tell me some moon lore if you got some moon lore. And that's about it. I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace out, fun guys. Thank you for watching. Peace.